so much for visiting my channel, and for today's video I am going to teach you on how to hide your subscribers list just like mine, like this.
Okay, so the first thing that we will do is to go to your favorite studio or the YouTube studio. And then next, go to settings. Under settings, go to channel. And then under channel, go to advanced settings. Scroll it down. And then if you can see this one subscriber count, display the number of people subscribed to my channel. So if it's checked, it means to say that they can see it or people will see it. And if it's unchecked, and then click save, then they won't see it. They will not see the number of subscribers in your account. So that's it, guys. So I hope you've learned something from this video. And if you did, please give me a thumbs up and kindly subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much and have a great day. Goodbye.